Yet another beautiful day in the neighborhood. Filling up the goat water. This is a handy dandy snake stick. You awake in there, snakes? No snakes? You never know, you know? Jump out at you. Sometimes it'll hide in little places in there. Jump out and snake ya. What's up, goats? How you doing, goats? One goat. Two goats. Three goats. Four goats. Five goats. Where are the llamas? Where are the drama llamas? Hope they didn't get coyoted. Coyote uglied. Llamas! Drama llamas! Where are you? You're hiding. You want to play hide and seek, llama? One llama. Why are you running? They're so graceful. This is the E30, 1987 BMW E30. It needs a huge basketball sized turbo. That's what it needs. At some point. Llamas! Llamas! Gotta always check, you know? Live out in the middle of nowhere. Coyotes, bobcats, bobcat Goldthwaites. Try to come in and hop the fence and jack you for your llamas. Me again. Sup, llama? Two llamas, counting four. It's probably hanging out with Crash Bandit Cooch. Bandit! Trying to get the wet, Brosif? I got the wet for you, buddy. Chest day. Bandit! What's up, buddy? How you doing? It's chest day. How you doing, Bubba? Look at this. Check this out. Let's see them teeth. Whoa. Falling in llama poop. I'm following you, llama. What's up, Bubba? It's right. This one? Is that the one? Right. Whoa, right there. That's the spot. That's the spot right there, huh? That's the spot right there. Let's wet you up, partner. Trying to put them red bottoms in the wet? Huh? Trying to put them wet bottoms. Trying to put them red bottoms in the wet? I didn't even know what those were. There you go. Put them red bottoms in there. I didn't even know what those were. Apparently they're shoes. Louboutin or something. Something like that. I don't know. I can't afford them. Huh, llama. You don't care about the drama, llama. Huh. so slender. They'll spit at you. They're not really aggressive, but they will spit at you. And the spit be stank. The spit stinks. Looking on the booty. I know that. You'd like to wet on the booty. It's like 7 in the morning. I'm out here wetting up a llama. Ooh, hummingbird. You know, hummingbirds actually are called like stoppers of time because they fly so fast. And I don't know, something. So, whoa, easy, easy there, Trigger. Following you with the wet. I'm following you with the wet. A wee ma wet, a wee ma wet, a llama let, a llama wet. I'm gonna go stand in the corner. Let down the trap, hey. The trap, hey. Missing a llama here. Maybe just went to the store. Went out for a pack of cigarettes. There. I gotta find if you went out for a pack of cigarettes or not. So I put 5 on it. I put 5 on the... I put five on the 20 sack. Always just hanging out, like I asked him one morning, are you dead, llama? Just open up one eye. Buck tooth. Where you at, llama? Llama, llama. There you go. You're hiding. Hiding over here being a buck tooth. There you go. Just hanging, chilling. Hey, llama. I got a joke for you. Joke, huh? Like, get up out of here, dude. It's too early in the morning for fart jokes. It's never too early in the morning for fart jokes. Huh? It's alright. It's alright. We'll chill later. My back hurts. Get off me, fly. McFly. Marty McFly. Every morning. Can't complain though, you know? Can't complain at all. It's a good day. Start a day with llamas. It's always a good day.